The Rock and Roll Hall of Fame has announced special guests for this year's induction ceremony at the Barclays Arena in Brooklyn, New York on April 8th. Metallica drummer Lars Ulrich, Matchbox 20 frontman Rob Thomas, and the Black Keys have all been announced as presenters or performers for the event. The 31st annual Rock and Roll Hall of Fame induction ceremony will enshrine Chicago by way of fan vote, Deep Purple, Cheap Trick, NWA, and Steve Miller. Metallica has been longtime supporters of Deep Purple getting into the Rock Hall, and guitarist Kirk Hammett said a few years back at the Zeppelin film premiere that the group had been overlooked for too long.
I've been lobbying for Deep Purple for a long, long, long time. And, Ritchie Blackmore and Deep Purple, they have amazing songs. And, you know, if Black Sabbath could be in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, Deep Purple definitely belongs in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, because they had great songs, great musicianship, they had an impact, and they're a huge influence on the heavy metal community as a whole. So I definitely think that they belong in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
Tickets for the 31st Annual Rock and Roll Hall of Fame Induction Ceremony go on sale February 5th, but CityCard members have first crack at tickets starting February 1st. Also honored will be Ahmet Erdogan Award for Lifetime Achievement inductee Burt Burns. An edited version of the show will be seen on HBO later on in April.